There's still some traffic trouble in Beverly Hills this morning to tell you about. Cruz worked into the night to try to fix a waterline leak at Sunset Boulevard and Alpine Drive, but that problem is expected to last for the rest of the week. Eastbound Sunset closed, and only one lane of the westbound side is open. Beverly Hills residents being told to conserve water, including cutting back on laundry and turning off the sprinklers. The city is now relying on local reservoirs until that line is fixed.